Electrosurgery is a surgical procedure used to cut and coagulate tissue. It is used in human medicine as well as in veterinary medicine. This is a Be Kind to Pets veterinary educational video sponsored by Topayo Vets. Why use electrosurgery when you can use a scalpel blade? There are two types of electrosurgical machines, monopolar and bipolar. In monopolar surgical units, electricity travels from the electrode through the patient. It returns to the generator through this grounding plate to prevent the electricity from shocking the surgeon. With a bipolar surgical unit, forceps are used. The electrosurgical current in the patient is restricted to just the tissue between the arms of the forceps. Therefore, no grounding pad is needed. What are the pros and cons of electrosurgery? Electrosurgery results in hemostasis. This means that bleeding at the incision site is stopped. This allows for precise cuts with limited blood loss. Electrosurgery also takes less time than using a scalpel blade. However, research shows that there may be delayed healing. This may be due to the greater volume of tissue destroyed. Electrosurgical wounds are also more prone to complications, such as infection, within 7 days of the procedure. In the next video, we will be discussing when electrosurgery should be used. Stay tuned to find out. For more information, you can call our clinic or visit our website at topayovets.com.